An update following a rollover crash that happened last night in Sioux Falls. Just after 8 last night, emergency crews were called to the area of Madison Street and Veterans Parkway for a rollover crash. Our news crew was on scene and captured this video.
Two people were in the vehicle at the time of the crash. The driver was taken to the hospital where they were pronounced dead. The passenger suffered non-life-threatening injuries.